It was opening round action of the sectional basketball tournament from Clay High School, Central Catholic, and Southview. Central Catholic Sierra Calhoun had a huge first half, scored 15 over 20 in the first half, which gave Central a 29-20 lead at the break. But Southview came on strong in the third. Ariel Gaston had 24 points. Southview closed that third quarter 23-9. They hold on and win it to advance to the sectional finals.